amazing roofs. I think we've now built 50 houses as of last year. It's a blitz that the builders, the vendors, subcontractors, and some other folks who were good enough to donate some materials get together. And in 1 week, we will build, last year we built 6 houses. The maximum I think we did maybe was 10 or 12. And so everybody gets together and provides a home for a worthy family and builds these houses in 1 week. I got done this raising roofs this last time and everybody said, wasn't it great to see everybody come together and build that house? I kind of said, no, it was great to see the family out there and watch them and the excitement that they had to, and the involvement that we all had together. I get as much or more out of what we're really doing. Providing the house is great, but it's really way more than construction and providing a home. It's really changing somebody's life because you're just giving them an opportunity that they wouldn't have had before. And really, you're not giving them anything. They're working for it, and they're paying for it, and they're involved in it. But it's great to see all that come together.
I think that habitat answers a number of the criteria that I have for how I would like for my service to be. I think I want to be personally involved. I want to be able to come out and build and work on occasion. I like to think that the money that I give goes to help people here in Greensboro, and particularly to help families and families with children, and to provide them a warm, safe place to live. I think it creates stability in our community. I think it is a lasting contribution. It's not just giving money to something that happens one time and isn't anymore, but it is a lasting and permanent contribution to the community, and I really feel good about that.